While viewing this piece, please reflect on the portrayal of violence against women in popular media. How does it affect our collective psyche to consume content where female-presenting bodies are brutalized? Why is it acceptable? Why do many people enjoy it? When does the line between viewer and participant blur?